Hey guys! Now, finally, we have a contender that can perform the top motherboard manufacturer and put either Intel and AMD processor. Disclaimer, this is just my personal thoughts. But did you know that there's a motherboard before that you can put Intel or AMD processor? It's a socket 7 motherboard. Or maybe soon we can have a technology like that again or not, because the rivalry between Intel and AMD right now is very tight. Seems that they will not do this kind of technology again. But now, let's go back to our main topic. This motherboard is an LGA 1155 B75 chip with M.2. Now we have the actual unit that we will unbox. But before that, let's intro! Now we're going to unbox this motherboard. I bought this in Lazada at 11.11 sale. So let's do this. So let's unbox this. Okay, then don't forget to like, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to notify you when if ever we have a video like this one. I hope this motherboard is working. Oh no, it's a Chinese. Oh yeah, we have a Chinese box. Okay. So the packaging is nice, okay. So we have kind of bubble wrap. So I will use this motherboard to revive my old processor. Maybe the Intel i3-2120 or Intel i5-3550. Oh nice! So here we have B75 version 1.41 in the model. Also have the serial number. Let's open this one. Okay. So when I search to the internet and I download the program photo translator, this box, what is the written in outside the box, it's at the center, it means luxury motherboard, and then the top, the box with the Chinese letter, it means military industry quality. So let's go back. we have a cardboard, a SATA, SATA cable. Okay, that's nice. And we have a backplate. Now, sad to say that we don't have a manual. So it's sealed. There's a warning or attention. Let's remove this and take the motherboard. Okay, wow, it's brand new. Okay, that's nice. So we have a 8-pin power and CPU power connector, and we have 24-pin power, and also we have two DDR3 slot and an LJ1155 socket. We have CPU power for pan and chassis pan. So there's no more pan connector, no more. For power pan, we have USB 3.0 panel, and we have USB 2.0, only one. We have a COM connector. We have a speaker panel. We have a reset connector for CMOS, and we have the audio panel and the front panel connector, the power switch, LED, hard disk LED, and reset switch. And we have the heatsink for the chipset. We have the CMOS battery. Oh, we have a M.2 slot. The jumper setting. If you're going to use the SATA or PCIe M.2. Yeah, that's the jumper setting. Set up, yeah. Clear CMOS and other jumper setting. So we have PCIe X16 is 1 and PCIe X1. We have a SATA 3 SATA 2, and we have a SATA 3, only one. Then let's go to the IO port. So we have audio. We have audio port. We have the RJ45, the LAN port. We have 2.0 USB 2. We have 3.0. We have 2.0 again USB 2 port. We have the VGA. We have DBI. And we have HDMI and PS2 for keyboard and mouse. Then looks nice, it's brand new. So it's better to buy this rather than the other refurbished motherboard. So it's nice, it's clean. we have the LG's 1155 socket or processor. So it's pretty nice, even the box. So there's no dent. Okay, pretty nice. So I will going to have a video. We're going to test this motherboard. So don't forget to subscribe, like, and hit the bell icon so that you will be notified if ever I have a video like this. So let's see the socket if there's a bent pin. Okay, looks nice. So there's no bent pins. Oh. Okay, that's all guys. This all inside the box, the motherboard, the IO shield and the SATA. Sadly we don't have a manual. So guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe guys. Thanks. We'll be right back.